Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to send bulk emails using Gmail. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to Eliminate. So first of all, we have to create a email template. So click on compose, and now give a subject. So as you can see, I have created a basic email template. Now simply cross this, and after that go to drafts, and here you will find your created templates. And after that you have to open your Google Sheet, and after that click on extensions, add add-ons, and click on get add-ons. Search here it. So from here we have to select this yet another email merge. And now click on this extension and click on install, continue. So now here you have to sign in into your Google account. And click on allow. If you have created your contact to your Google contacts, then you can import your all contacts from your Google by clicking here, or you can add emails by yourself. So I'm going to select this option, and now simply click on done and cross this. And here you can see email section created and name section created, example and merge section have been created. Now I'm going to put some emails here. So here you can see I have entered some email and their name. And now click on extension and click on yet another mail merge, then click on start mail merge. And here you have to put sender name and click here and select your email template. So here's the email template which I have saved to my drafts. So I'm going to select this one, and here you can see you can steal emails 50 recipients from this add-on. This is a free version of this add-on. So in this free version you can send up to 50 recipients per day. So I'm going to click on send 3 emails. Here you can see I have entered 3 emails here, and if you add 50 email, then here you will get 50 emails. So I'm going to click here. And here you can see all emails have been sent, and now click on close. So this was how we can send bulk emails using Gmail. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to Eliminate. Thank you for watching.